Howdy archery fans, Dennis here. It's opening day of bow season, about 5 o'clock in the evening. I'm in Sam Houston Forest. I'm in a tree stand and I have a couple of decoys set about maybe 10 yards from my stand. And I also have, just saw something move. I also have a doe bleat can that is controlled by a string, and I have it mounted over by the decoys, so I'll see if I can demonstrate the operation of it. So the decoys are right there. And I'm gonna pull the string. And the sound is coming from that mesquite bush right in front of them. I guess the idea is that the deer will hear the sound, see the decoys, associate the sound with the decoys. Also, I have doe scent over by the decoys. So they'll have all three elements in the same place, and it'll keep them from looking at me up here. So many times when I blow or grunt or doe bleat from the stand, I'll have a deer come and look up at me because they know that's where the sound is coming from. So this is a great way to put the sound where it belongs, and I'll show you what that looks like in the next segment. Thanks. So I'm on the ground. I'm going to show you how the doe bleat can works. There's the string coming on the ladder. Going down here. Right here. Like so. Thanks for watching. Dennis, signing out. Bye.